homemade ketchup. So first we have garlic, salt, mustard powder, honey, tomato paste, and apple cider vinegar, and water.
Yeah, and water.
Garlic. Then we're gonna put in the salt. Then we're gonna put in mustard powder.
Yeah, mustard powder.
Now we're gonna put in the honey.
Now we're gonna put in tomato paste. Yeah, tomato paste.
You probably need a spoon for that. Tomato paste.
Because tomato paste is actually really...
The honey might be hard to get out.
Yeah.
Because it's sticky. Like everybody knows it.
Yeah, all the people know it's honey. We usually need honey.
Now I'm gonna put in the apple cider vinegar. Now we're gonna put in the water. Now we're gonna clean up. Now we're gonna mix, mix, mix.
Yeah, so now I like it.
Can I try some?
Yeah. It's better the, see the salty is like, kind of like,
love ketchup.
And now it's done. So,
bye! Bye.